Mississippi, home to over 19 million acres of trees. With two-thirds of the state covered by forests, these trees are as productive as they are beautiful. In the past 100 years, Mississippi's forests have increased by over 3 million acres, while also supporting a growing $13 billion forestry and forest products industry. This is sustainable forestry, and it's how Mississippi's forests and economy will continue to grow